Hello once again, YouTube, and welcome back to The Domain. Domizzle is in the car today.
And he's leaving.
I'm leaving Minnesota. I'm leaving America in 24 hours.
The last hours.
Yeah, so Strandy and I get in some last minute father and son bonding before I leave. I'm going away to war, Strandy.
No.
I know. You be a good boy.
I will.
Take care of your mother now.
I'll take care of the house, Dad.
It falls on me now, Father.
I am the man now.
A coming of age story. Truly. Now you join us in the car as we're on our way to a secret little gem. A beautiful little tidbit hidden inside Minnesota.
Minnesota.
What is that, Strandy?
This is Half Price Books. They are a
half price bookstore.
They have people that give them stuff and then they resell them. And usually they've got some really cool stuff, surprisingly.
It is actually very surprising. We went there for the first time on Black Friday. We checked out a couple of them, and one of them was like lavishly stocked with like retro video games, some collectibles, some Halo toys.
A lot of pop figures.
And Strandy spotted something the other day, which we're gonna go hunt down, a sealed Mattel Ghost and Elite figure pack. A really rare find, and what was the price there, Strandy?
$15.
$15, 15 buckaroos for a great Mattel. So Mattel actually had the Halo toy license for only a couple of years during Halo 5. Yeah, it was good stuff, and it's ironic that Mattel lost the license considering they have Mega Construx, and that's a huge IP license for them, like 12, 13 years worth. But yeah, they only had it for a couple of years, and then they dropped it, maybe because Halo 5 Guardians stopped. My phone is just shaking. Maybe because Halo 5 Guardians dropped in popularity.
After a game has been out for 6 years, what's a man to do?
So we're gonna go check out Half Price Books, and I think you'll enjoy what we find inside. Let's head there now.
Half Price Books, Records, Magazines, let's get it, boys.
Welcome to my new humbly abode gem of a place.
My humbly abode. Yeah. Welcome to my humbly abode. Let's check it out. Is a steal. Wow, we went straight for the money, eh?
Yeah. Also,
oh my goodness.
We've got this.
And we've got this.
Yo.
Look, it comes with an extra crawler leg.
Oh, no way, dude. Wait. Wait, hold on. Okay, first of all, flip that around. Let's have a look at this.
Oh, look at it. It's got a cool stand.
It does actually. That's actually quite reminiscent of the Ghost of Requiem stand. Comes with a Great Elite, and we have had a Ghost in all of the iterations. We had a McFarlane Halo 3 Ghost. Maybe there was a McFarlane Halo Reach Ghost as well. And then we had a brand new Jazzwear Ghost as well, which I do own. It's very nice. Is this one for you, Strandy?
Me personally? No, not really.
That is a nice Elite.
It's a good
seriously cool Elite. And then we've got Spartan Fotis with a Helios Grill helmet that comes spare.
Now, if I were to pick up something, that would probably be it.
Yeah?
Probably. But...
damn, look at him without the jumpsuit. That's very weird. Wow, Spartan Fotis. So all the figures of this series have a pretty damn good resale value, but the ones that have the highest resale value are the final line, just before the wave was cancelled. There's an ODST, which is now worth hundreds of dollars.
Oh, I bet.
Really nice packaging. Mm-hmm. I love that they just use... Just use a character shot. That is
that's a sweet energy
pretty
save.
Cool. So that's a Zealot. Wow. I mean, I've always been a big fan of the Zealots. So this is the first wave, I believe. The only one I own is that Helios Grill.
That Helios Grill was this yellow one, I would have picked it up.
Yeah.
But...
no, I own the Helios Grill. It's a very good one. That's a bonus. I really didn't know we were going to find them here, so that's really
Simon
sweet.
Simon has options.
I have options. I think what we're going to do first is just price check on eBay, see what these things are worth. First, we've got the Ghost. We're looking at about $50, but then, I mean, $65 sealed. There's an $90 sealed. Definitely, I think you should keep it sealed, my man. I think you should just keep it sealed. What about the other two? Ooh, that's pretty spicy. So we're looking at an average of about $40. And how about the Zealot? I imagine the Zealot might be a little cheaper than the Fotis. I feel like Spartans have a really good resale value. Oh my goodness.
Yes.
Yeah. I'd say the Fotis is the more expensive one. All right, so we've got a predicament here, because, like, I really want that Elite. Sadly, Strandy found out that this is not sealed. There's a loose weapon. The box is a bit dented. It's clearly been opened and then resealed, which is a bit of a shame for the resale value.
Are they kind of in scale with Jazzwear? Probably not. The Elite Officer is so good. And then a Zealot is not so bad either.
You should get the photos, man.
I only do Mega, my dude.
That's just not true. I've seen your collection.
And that energy sword. Yeah, it's
metallic as heck. I mean, the Ghost is the thing we can't leave behind. It's just such a good prize.
No Ghost left behind.
Just because such a good prize. Yeah, we got tons of retro games. All sorts. Some good Xbox controllers up there. Yeah, PlayStation 2. We got SNES and PS3, PS4 here.
Stuff down here. Halo 4.
Got a Halo 4, $10.
Halo 3. Oh, that's a really nice box,
$7.50.
Too.
Oh, yeah, it's the Platinum. Mm-hmm. Hits, yeah.
I mean, this is where I've gotten all of my hard copies lately. And
oh, really?
And all of my
Well, you picked up something
guides.
Cool recently from here, didn't you?
There were some Destiny things that were up here.
Destiny 1 and 2 limited editions.
Oh, yeah. Quarterback.
Oh, Pokemon Puzzle League. Oh. Game Boy Advance. Nintendo DS. Then a lot of strategy guides.
Gamer guides.
You see any Halo?
I've.
Oh, you've combed it. Yeah, you've combed through. Any Halo has already been purchased by.
But
you.
Here's a cool one. $100 for a Halo 4.
See, not worth $100, but yeah, still really nice.
$50 for a Halo Reach one.
$50 for Halo Reach. See, this place has the gear. Like. Oh.
Also, systems.
Oh, yeah. Those consoles. Tons of manga.
What is that, dude?
Yeah, I don't know why it's pixelated, but that's interesting. Why is it $300?
Oh. I don't know, but there must be a good reason for that.
Oh. Hella tempting.
Wow, Red versus Blue. Is that 10 years? Yeah, mm-hmm. 10 years of Red versus Blue. So you know where everything is in the story.
I come here all the time.
You know, if there's any Halo in here, Strandy will know about it. Strandy also claims he knows where the Halo books are.
The Halo books?
Oh, yeah. So we got Ghosts of Onyx. These are actually...
Classic.
Yeah, yeah. I need to reread it.
It's so
ASAP.
Good. It's so good.
Glasslands.
Also a really good
Very
one.
Very nice. These are all in pretty decent condition.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, Battleborn.
Haven't read this one yet.
No, me neither.
First Strike.
First Strike, yeah.
Good books.
Thick boy.
I just picked up Last Light. The other day.
Oh yeah, you did, yeah. Mm-hmm. For Black Friday, was it? No, on Black Friday you got a schematics of Halo ships book. So yeah, a real gem these. And are they Minnesota based?
Yeah. Mm. There's about 6 or 7 of them.
I'm seriously impressed. Yeah.
Glorious.
That's ridiculous.
Why is he a sickly green?
All right, Strandy, it's decision time. What are we going to do?
Decision time.
So I think I'll grab this, I'll keep the Ghost in storage, and I'll take this Elite back to England, because he is awesome.
I'm getting it.
He caved.
Beautiful.
Yeah, I'm all right. I'm good with it. I'm excited.
I mean, $15 is $15, and that's retail.
Look at Look at how much customization this stuff has.
Yeah.
This is pretty stinking.
The energy sword on its own is just so insane. All right, so half-price books. Go check it out if you live in Minnesota. If you don't live in Minnesota, tough luck.
Oof,
very cool haul. I could not be more happy with that.
You just couldn't. I could decide.
We gotta do it one-handed as well.
I want that Elite, dude. Get out, dude. Come on. Come on, dude.
Look at that Elite. I've loved this Elite design ever since the opening of the Mission Blue Team in Halo 5, where he's just like stomping around the ship and then he gets sucked out the airlock. Yeah, I love this Elite. That's actually phenomenal. That's a really cool thing to get. Oh, you know what I just realized? If we got the other Elite, I could change the armor.
Turn around. I have to go straight if we're doing it. Your decision making is seconds.
I gotta say, that's a very impressive stand. Like, this is a display piece.
Oh, yeah.
That's actually crazy, because, like, all the other ghosts have just sort of been average. This is an actual display piece. Quite a few dings on it. Like, quite a few scratches.
Intentional dings? Or
No. There's some random scratches. Also, how is this Elite meant to fit on here? There's no way this Elite can get his feet on there. He's way too chunky. He's just a chunky boy. I'm actually very impressed with this. Good paint apps. A couple of like rough around the edges holes and things. Like that looks like it's been like manually twisted out. In general, very impressive.
Now I just need the McFarlane ghost and I got a full collection. Oh, that's how it works. That's how they get you every time. Like, just one more and I can complete my collection.
But when it starts spanning
When
it starts spanning different series.
You love it, though. To be a collector. So, shout out to y'all. You stay awesome. You stay safe out there, folks. Hope you enjoyed the hunt. By the time this releases, I'll be way back into England and...
Father, no.
I'll always be by your side,
Father,
son.
Father, are you proud of me?
I've never been more proud. See you next time, folks. Happy hunting.
Oh, hold up. Come back. We might have one more thing we might do.
Strandy, this is my last day.
I know, but I think this is going to be sweet. A Halo 3 helmet. Collector's edition for $30.
$30 for Halo. I've been saying all year that the Halo 3 Legendary Edition helmet is like the one thing I've been hunting for, like, consistently. $30. I mean, damn it, dude. Yeah, we might go check that out. Stay tuned, folks. To be continued.